Baltimore City.
They come home to no lights, not having food in the refrigerator, not having a refrigerator at all. But when they come to step practice, all of those things are erased out of their mind. So they can make it through life.
You up there screaming and yelling and you just stamping.
We making music with our bodies.
My mother is annoying. And I just be like, Mom, you gotta chill sometimes.
I'm kind of an introvert. I'm just everything that step is not. I'm not very dramatic, but all those parts come out of me when I step.
My mission is to make sure each and every one of you graduates from college.
Are these grades your best? Why does the step team get your best and I don't?
I'm trying.
School is what got me out of Brooklyn. College is what's gonna get you out of Baltimore.
Hands up, don't shoot!
A lot of our children are lost. They have no one. I feel as though it's my obligation to help them.
I'm willing to work because this is not it for me.
It's not the first time the power's been out. I don't want to have to live like this. So I'm going to work my hardest to make it not happen in my life.
I have like two people inside of me that I struggle with every day. One is unstoppable, that can do anything. And the other is she feels lost and stuck.
If we don't come together, this girl is not going to make it.
Because the whole world's waiting.
This is way bigger than stepping.
It's about not making excuses. Making sacrifices. Having a positive attitude.
Step taught me, if you come together with a group of powerful women, the impact will be immense.
To get to the other side, to know how it feels to fly.
Today on the precipice of the future.
Go, ladies!
Step is life.